come back. The monumental awaits thee above. Explain the nexus to thee. The monumental awaits thee above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee. We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted 6 leaders with 6 precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. one to the wise queen of the great ivory tower, one to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls, one to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen, and the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its soul, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom.
to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Frake the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Frake is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not the power to save him alone.
Brave soul, for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the old one back to its ancient slumber. What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls? Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own. Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you, brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me.
I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive.
Lord's path. Thank you. That's twice now. Time to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Come on. Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. Hard time, eh?